This story is about me and my two pals.
We've been best friends since the fifth grade. Yeah! But now we're all grown up.
Nothing could ever come between us. Then she came along.
Give the lady a scotch.
And I'll have another beer.
Oh, he'll have a gin and tonic.
Make that a gin and tonic.
Judy, awesome to meet you.
Judith.
Judith. And a beer bong for the lady?
Darren tells me you're a psychologist. I'm in a related field.
Really? What's that?
Pest and rodent removal.
I don't want you to see Wayne or JD ever again, Darren.
I am not dropping Wayne and JD.
Okay, fine. No more sex. No fun.
From the director of Big Daddy.
We miss you.
We never see you anymore.
Comes a story about tough love.
Judith proposed to me.
Darren's my puppet and I'm his puppet master.
Before Judith, our fun level was at an all-time high, 93.
But look now. 2.
Good friends.
Who's Darren talking to?
Those are his new friends.
We're not giving up on Darren!
Coming at ya!
And bad ideas.
We're gonna kidnap Judith and set Darren up with Sandy!
Yeah! What?
Darren?
Sandy?
Sandy!
The bat is leaving the cave.
I'm hit. I need backup.
I just can't figure out why Judith left.
Maybe she got kidnapped.
You think?
No, definitely not. That's impossible.
Jason Biggs.
Oh, there's the duck. That was always Judith's favorite.
Sorry.
Steve Zahn.
If you say anything about Judith, I'm gonna give you a little shock.
Ow! Okay.
Jack Black.
Have you ever had a girlfriend?
Yes. No.
Amanda Peet. And
Neil Diamond!
We're on a mission of love!
Yeah.
I love you, Judith.
Ow. Judith!
Saving Silverman.